Cells are large mammals from the carnivorous order that live in cool areas and have slippery bodies. Remarkably, cells' bodies are well adapted to cold water habitats, where they spend most of their lifespan. This is due to the presence of thick fat and fur, so they still feel warm. But the exception is the walrus type cells, because their bodies are almost hairless. Until now there are 33 species of cells with 3 main types, namely walruses, otariidae, and pochidae. The type of pochidae is known as the hairless cell, though the ears are hidden under the surface of the skin. Apart from the explanation above, there are still interesting facts behind the cells. Anything, come on. Look at the 6 facts about cells. Collect can live up to 35 years in the wild. Cells can apparently survive for decades. Female cells have a higher life expectancy than males. The female can reach up to 30 years of age, while the male cell rarely live to 25 years. Cell species exist in all sizes. The smallest cell is the Galapagos fur cell, 1 meter long and 45 kilograms in weight. While the largest is the Southern Elephant Cell weighing 3,850 kg and up to 5 meters long. Can sleep underwater. Cells can sleep both on land and underwater. When the weather is warm or they have young, some species prefer to sleep on land. However, they usually come ashore to escape predators such as sharks and whales. Cell milk contains 50% fat due to their high fat content. Puppies can gain up to 2 kg in a day. Cells are the evolution of land dogs. Prehistoric land mammals such as dogs began occasionally hunting for food in shallow waters such as rivers and lakes. Over time, the physical form of the dogs began to change to allow them to survive in the sea. Until recently, it was difficult to distinguish between the schools of certain types of cells and those of land dogs at first sight. Holding breath for up to 2 hours, cells will dive up to 900 meters in search of food. However, some species are given the ability to hold their breath underwater for up to 2 hours. They only surface for a few minutes between dives. Before diving, the northern elephant cell first empties its lungs.